Welcome back guys, welcome back to my channel. In this short video, I will show you guys how to make up transfer from one image to another. Okay, so in here I have one image with very less minimal makeup, and I have a couple of more images in here. This one we have a lot of makeup, and I have one more with a different style of makeup, and the third one I have this image in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to transfer these styles to this image using the Photoshop neural filters. Okay, so select this image and go to the filter and go into the neural filter. In here we have a couple of options. For this I'm going to select the makeup transfer, this one, and we need to activate this makeup transfer icon. Okay, so once you activate, you can see we can choose the images from here. So you can open up, you can select images from your computer, or in our case we can select these images, which are these three images in here. So let's start with the first one. If I select the first one, we will get the first image from there, and you can see it has transferred the makeup from this image to our original image. Okay, so it will use the Adobe AI to create this effect. This look nice. Let's check with our second image, which is this one. Okay, and for this you can see it has completely transferred our original image to this style in here. All right, let's go in and check the third image. Now it has applied the style from this image in here. Okay, you can see eye area is coming something similar to here. It didn't apply properly, and these filters are still work in progress guys. So over time these filters will become more and more intelligent and more accurate. Okay, so I think our first image results are good. So if you want this result, you can just simply select okay, and our new effect will be applied to a new layer in here. So you guys can always go back and check the original and the modified version. Okay guys, so with using this technique, you guys can get styles of makeup from different images very fast and very quickly. And if you guys need to make a photo touch up very fast and quick, you can use these techniques, use a sample image and get the styles from there. All right guys, that's all about it for today's tips. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next tutorial.